Hi, I'm Wil Genia from the Reds, and I was once a rookie just like you, and one of the skills I had to master was a catch pass. And today, I'm going to show you how it's done. So your first step is the target. You're going to make sure you have your hands up ready to catch the ball. Second step is to fire the wrist through. And the third step is to keep moving forward and stay square. Let's speed it up a bit. Now let's see it in action.
Turn it over. Out it goes to Genia. Genia over the 10. Giving it up to Higgins. Lob up. He's going to have enough place and he throws it back on the inside anyway. And it's a try.
So remember your three steps. Target, fire your wrist through, and keep moving forward. And with a bit of practice, you can go from being a rookie to a red just like me.